Hi everyone, this is Naruki. I am a graduate analyst within our investment banking, specifically working in capital markets. I am based in Tokyo, Japan. In execution phase, I facilitate the flow of the deals between the many different parties involved. Every execution deal is exciting to me. The larger and the more complex the deal, the more I learn. Deutsche Bank sees the value of having people from different backgrounds. I studied law, not economics. But my legal knowledge is now very useful in my work, especially when I handle contract or agreements. As graduate analysts, we are encouraged to take ownership of outcome just like anyone with more experience. For me, this means I get to continuously widen my scope of work, and it's good for my career development and growth.